It's Friday, and we're starting vocals on day after day. Say hello to the people, Jan. Good morning.
Hey, what's going on, yo?
What up? Whew, it's looking good. It's looking good. Feeling good.
You're not gonna microphone me.
Here's one more, Rob, just for the hell of it. A good one.
Here's a little song I'm working on.
I think it's gonna go over well with the geriatric crowd.
Find a happy place. I think Rob's found his.
Find a
Jan,
help! Help! Help me! No! Found his.
So this is our fourth day of recording here in New York at the Times Square Recording Company, and it's been going really great.
Find a happy place. Find a happy place.
So vocals sound good. We have three songs left to do. Rob's just putting the more guitars and stuff on it. He's a genius.
Sorry.
I'm so excited with what it's going to be. I think this album is going to be actually better than I had ever hoped. And I just can't wait to start playing it to people.
Okay, call it. It is.
What do we got?
Well, what time is
what
it?
What do we have, mate?
It is 5 to 1 a.m. On
it's
Monday,
one,
Monday the something, no, Tuesday morning. What date?
What date is it?
What are we on? We get to start organized here.
The date is now
Tuesday, 27th.
Tuesday the 27th. 12:50 on June 27th.
And I think my work here in New York is done for the time being.
It's true, and his work has been absolutely magnificent.
So, now
absolutely
it's time.
Absolutely
no,
magnificent.
This is the guy who's magnificent.
He's terrific.
Now it's time to say
MiG
goodbye
ISO.
To
Let's
all
sing a
company.
Song. Sing a song.
MIG.
MiG ISO, you are terrific.
La di da di.
Oh yes, that's the obligatory.
Here we go.
La di da di.